just been a challenge. The last couple of years, we believed we could be a good football team if things went well for us. You know, it was thin. You know, we're playing with a lot of freshmen and, you know, playing with, you know, at the quarterback position with guys that hadn't played at all. But we always expected to do well, and I'm really proud of our football team. Sometimes when everyone else, or not everyone else, but when some people were giving up on us, we were still finding a way to compete and believe we could get it done. Even a couple of years ago when we had so many guys injured. I think the fact that we've been so close in the past and tried so hard and had overcome so much, but yet didn't get it done, would certainly keep everybody in a reality check. You know, so the expectation level here has always been high. Anytime you follow a coaching legend, the expectations are high. Our football team always wants to, we're always gonna go into the season with high expectations, regardless where we're at. We're always gonna be, from a mindset-wise, anticipating that we're gonna win. But obviously this year we're returning a veteran football team, so it's the first time since I've been the head coach at Purdue that we have a potentially good football team coming back. Every year since I've been the head coach at Purdue, we thought if we did a whole lot of things right, potentially maybe we could have a winning season or a winning team. This year we potentially have a very good football team coming back. But we have to get it done.